Hello, this is Swan Cat and Makota, and we're gonna do a race on Sonic 2 because why not? And I don't know why I'm saying it like this.
You're ready to start?
3, 2, 1, let's go!
There we go.
So he's playing as Sonic and I'm playing as Tails.
Yep. Long and short of it is the first one to complete the game wins. We're also going to do achievements based on what we do during the stages. Like that.
I meant the quick complete on Emerald Hill 1.
That's okay, so did I.
I'm still doing well.
Okay, 31 seconds and the best finish to the stage ever.
You're gonna see when you make
it. When I get it on camera, yeah.
That was funny. Okay, Emerald Hill 2.
I'm off to a great start.
Sarcasm or?
Yes.
I like how there's two checkpoints in the same area. I get why, but still, it's hilarious. And that feel when you get hit by the first boss.
That's not that hard to do.
I got hit twice, but it helped for speed at least.
And I'm just now getting to the boss. I'm doing really well.
I beat the boss and up again.
Mm-hmm.
Chemical plant, here we go. And the game in the screen just freaks out, but okay.
Joy.
Like, it's like what happens when you try to spin dash. I wonder why. Maybe it's because I was spamming spin dash there. It's a lot of sidestep or whatever you want.
Land on the capsule.
Wait! Skip! Wait!
No skip for you.
I need to get the right angle. That's not the right angle.
Where'd all my momentum go?
Chemical plant. It went to the chemical plant. Okay. Now, Johnny. Wow. I can usually get this. Okay, there. Thank goodness it's supposed to be a smaller hitbox, so I didn't get smushed. Heck, I don't think you can actually get smushed there, but whatever. Oh, above a minute when trying to go for that. Darn it. That's a difficult jump to do. Okay, number two.
Blah.
Where are you right now? Okay!
Apparently
I threw you
not
me.
On the wheels.
I see what you mean by what happens when you fail that skip.
I know exactly where you are.
Okay, so yeah, it's a good thing I activated the level select glitch ahead of time so I can just pause and get out of that. That's why we do that.
That's why you do that. I'm not doing anything about this skip. Mostly because I don't trust myself.
Skip. I was just jumping down. And it almost happened there, but I got less submerged into the ground.
Yay, faster head.
I wasn't even trying to do any skip, I was just jumping for speed, and it happened. Well, this is a great start. This will be a fun thing to show the Sonic speedrunning community just how bad I am at speedrunning this game. Well, Well, I suppose it could be worse. At least we can speedrun the game. Kind of.
At least you can speedrun the game. I'm still in CPC2.
I can't speedrun it too. This can calibrate other players, other speedrunners. Just more casual level. With some glitches, like in Metropolis 2.
Wait. Shortcut.
I missed! How did I miss?
What'd you miss?
The second skip. So now I'm drowning in the Mega Man.
Oh, wait, that is in the Mega Man, isn't it? I could have just waited for the clown. Does that count as an unfair advantage on my part?
Yeah. Honestly, I think you were going to kick my butt at this anyway.
Oh, by the way, in the Chemical Plant 2 boss, this won't work for speedrunning, but if you duck, the goop shots won't be able to hurt you. That only works in fun.
Yeah, I tried that with Tails earlier and it didn't work. I also tried that with Knuckles the other day and it didn't work.
I never found out about that until checking the Not Enough Rings pump.
And Chemical Plant 2 down.
And I just completed Chemical Plant 2 as well.
Oh, really?
Are we both in Aquatic Ruin now?
Yeah, pretty much.
And hit by the Burrobot, yay. It's harder to go fast in this game than it is in Sonic Rush, because I'm just more used to playing Sonic Rush. Coming from speedrunning that game, it's, not quite the smoothest transition. Especially when things like that happen.
I don't usually come on this path from that side. It's...
Okay, Act 1 down, 46 seconds.
38.
Let's see if I can avoid failing completely at Act 2.
I'm gonna take my time in Act 2, because I don't want to end up in the water.
And I failed to spin that jump and I'm in the water.
Okay, that means I can definitely take my time.
And I'm not completely submerged in the water, I'm like in the mid path. And I'm out of the water. And I nearly took a different path there, but nope.
Damn, robot.
You can sing some of the lyrics of Sonic Warrior to this song.
And now I'm in the water. Glub, glub, huge fish.
And I'm back in the water. Joy. Okay, that was a really cool jump. I don't know how I did.
Water physics.
Wasn't even in the water, though. It wasn't water physics. It would have made more sense if it was, but it wasn't.
Are you getting the one-up? Even...
What?
Are you getting the one-up?
Well, I'm already at the boss, so... no.
Okay.
I haven't died yet, and my life count is at 3.
My life count's at 5.
Well, then again, I probably, it was higher before I reset. Maybe. I don't know.
Likewise.
Okay. So now we're pretty even. That reset put us pretty even, apparently. And here's where you're probably gonna overtake me.
Casino Night?
Yep.
What was your time on Aquatic Ruin 2?
I don't remember. And I got Eggman. Darn it. I wasn't even going for the casino, but I got Eggman.
I'm stuck in the slots. Ah!
What slots did you get?
The points ones, thankfully.
I got the Eggman slot. What?
I got squished. So that's...
I got the Eggman slot. The Eggman jackpot slots are even worse, I think.
am on the top route this time.
Jackpot can be very fun when you get it, but not so much speedrun. Oh, the sparks!
Oh, so much for that.
I'll give you 3 guesses of which part I'm at. Here's a hint, the floor is in the lava of bumpers.
Speaking of bumpers.
And this part is even more annoying when it was replicated in Sonic Pocket Adventure itself, because of the different
Why physics. Am I going backwards?!
Okay, jump. Okay, spin.
53 seconds and I'm not even halfway. You got stuck at the lower bumpers, I got stuck at the higher bumpers.
Okay, I'm trying to make progress. Bump, bump. And I'm starting to get stuck at bumpers too. Great. Okay, that's not gonna work.
I had a really good casino night one when I was practicing. I don't know what this crap is. I think it's because I'm used to tails.
Ah. And I'm more used to Sonic. I think he both has a different hitbox size than Sonic.
His physics are slightly different.
As a result of his hitbox size, maybe it's just... Maybe he's a bit slower, but he does jump a bit higher maybe, he does a tiny bit, or... Maybe he's a bit floatier? I don't know. 226, Casino Night 1. Okay, Casino Night 2.
12 on Casino 1.
I'm not making good use of these features now, apparently.
It's Casino 9, so you're not going to make good use of it.
Yeah, that's a fair point.
Boing.
This is like the equivalent to Spring Garden Sonic 1. Slow, but with a lot of fast parts.
Yes, topmost path.
Okay, thank you for weird collision detection.
Boing. Boing.
That trapped me for a bit. Not a weird collision detection that trapped me behind the breaking bumpers that I have to really hit. And ceiling gliding. Hey, everyone loves ceiling gliding.
Except for the people who don't. I jumped off the ceiling by mistake.
Yeah, I can't tell you how many times I've done that. It really screws with the physics there.
Tom Bingo.
Okay, boss battle. Take this boss battle a bit slowly.
And the dog is moving.
You know, I wonder how they actually came up with the idea of a tail being the sidekick, especially with the fact that he has two tails. I wonder how they came up with that.
And mine.
There we go.
I can't get my rhythm on this. But he's dead.
You beat the boss?
Yep.
Okay, 218 for Casino 9-2.
If I can ever get into the egg chamber, I'm gonna be 214. I called it, 214.
Well, hey, you got a better time than me. Okay, momentum almost threw me over.
Of course, now we're going into Helltop Zone.
This is a thing.
Yeah, Okay, I was expecting to get hit a little earlier. There we go.
And I'm good. I'm playing very well today. very, very well.
I can't wait to see it.
You noticed the sarcasm in my voice.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, maybe. I have invincibility! Oh my gosh! Okay, so I know how to do that now. Awesome! I just passed the door without it. And try to spin dash on top of the spikes. Okay, got it. ...109 for Mystic Cave 1, not counting the death. I think that's my first actual death, not counting the reset. Oh wow, the slowest spin dash ever.
Meanwhile, my computer is making fun.
So.
Keeps dropping me down to 30, 40, 45 frames per second in sections. Which means my audio is definitely not going to sync up with my gameplay.
Uh-huh.
How did I land on the side of the spikes when I was on top of it?
Because it's Sonic 2. That's why. Yay! Hey, coming up? Awesome! I thought I was gonna close the pit there.
Well, there is another pit.
But this one has a spring.
Yeah, that's true. Mr. Cave's coming up.
I just fell into it as soon as you mentioned it. I messed up the quick kill. No.
Yeah.
Oh, I got a lot of damage. I still got the a lot of damage. Okay. I was one hit away.
This is not the fast path. This is not the fast path. Silence, that's a dumb title! Okay.
Okay, Mystic Cave 2, 158.
Mystic Cave 2. I hate you. I'm going to be here all day.
I love this zone. This is my favorite zone in the entire game. One of my favorite zones in the entire series. I don't know what it is about it, the music, the fact that you can traverse in the oil, or what. Speaking of which, I'm traversing through the oil.
Ah! Oh no, I landed in the pit! Well, I did not play this badly earlier.
Good thing you're not Super Sonic.
Yeah, that would take forever. And I don't have level select on either, so I couldn't just reset out.
And I got killed by not jumping in the oil. And thank you, Spikes, for being a nuisance.
All of a sudden, I can't play.
Have you heard the OC remix for Oil Ocean?
Squish.
What'd you get squished by?
A box.
Ooh, that's...
Yeah, I'm still in Mystic Cave Zone 2 here, and I still haven't seen a single checkpoint!
Don't die! Yes! Okay, I'm gonna take above the oil path now, from here on out. I'm supposed to go down here. Okay, never mind. I'm traversing the oil again. Actually, no, I'm not. That's dangerous. So why was I doing it earlier? Because it's dangerous.
Because reasons and stuff.
You know, where does that quote even come from?
I'm not sure.
I see where I am.
You're an oil issue.
Well, yes. Okay, I was about to say, you know what, forget it, I'm gonna traverse the oil, but you know what, never mind, I'm not.
Let's not fall in the pit forever. Computer, behave.
There we go. You make me sick with all your tricks. You just might flip and defeat Bruce Griff. You're not that slick.
Hey, I got 100 rings.
You know that oil and water don't mix. There. This is why it's faster to traverse through the oil.
Finally, a checkpoint, and it's one right before the boss. What is the stage?
This stage is not oil lotion, I'll tell you that.
Got the quick kill. I got the quick kill.
That's
I
was expecting the quick kill.
206 plus
one of my
death
oil balls. Lotion, I can do much better than that, you think.
So yeah, missed the cape 206 plus whatever my dance for.
Oh yeah, plus whatever my death. We can figure that out later. Okay, so let's see if I can get the glitch. No, fail. Complete fail. Complete and utter failure.
Nope.
I basically failed to even stay on the right path. So right now I'm taking the wrong path.
You're taking the wrong path.
Yep. Pretty much. Measly, with all your tricks, you just might slip. You beat through script. You're not that slip. I'm like too quick. You broke in some that you just can't. I love that OC remix. And for those wondering, no OC does not mean does not stand for original character. It stands for overclock.
Yotel's Withering Zen, give me some more. I gotta find Dr. Robot in 7th school.
Oh, hey, hi. Yes, so I decided to bust down this really big boss earlier than usual, and I had my, minions collect all of the rings in the area. Oh, also, I stopped using Hedgehog, Quill. I stopped using metal that was vulnerable to Hedgehog Quills. Huh.
Where'd this fox come from?
What?
I can see Eggman doing that. Building something that's Sonic-proof and then getting smashed by Tails.
Yes. Or Amy or Knuckles, but more preferably Tails. And then there's Glitches. And then there's Silver, but he actually doesn't spin into things, he uses pieces of the scenery as his attacks. Okay, let's grab the checkpoint in case we can break the path.
What is this oil lotion?
Okay, secret box that I want that I found out about because I got crushed by it.
What's in the secret box?
Invisibility. It's for the boss, too.
Alright. Finally starting Oil Ocean 2.
I'm currently buying the box.
Have fun.
And yes, I found this the cheesy way. Craft macaroni and cheese spirals. Fill your mouth with cheesiness.
Who doesn't do the cheesy way for that boss?
And 245 for Oil Ocean 2.
Boink!
Were you traversing through the oil for Oil Ocean 1?
Nope.
Hmm.
Guess I don't think so.
You know, going under the stage through the oil.
Oh, I know, I just don't think I did.
Huh.
I know I ended up on the bottom, but I just don't think I went through the ore.
I find the shell crackers more annoying than the flames.
So are you going to do the lava drop in Metropolis too?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Yeah, they can be annoying, but I find the shell crackers much more worse.
What even is shell crackers hitbox anyway?
The body, but the arm. But not just the claw, the arm takes precedence. The arm hits a hitbox.
Depending on how far behind my voice it is, I am at the Evolution Pops.
I'm currently spinning on nuts.
And
no,
two minutes even for Evolution 2. 2 minutes even.
Na 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 na. Spin dashing nuts is going to be a very not very slow strategy.
This is gonna suck.
Na na na. Okay, sure. Let's fail completely. Okay.
Did you die?
No.
Then it's not a complete failure.
Well, I just looped around and had to take the same path through a stage that I had on each other.
Whoops.
No, Metropolis loops. And, okay! Knocked back, almost threw me over, but the block saved me.
I knew I should have brought my fan.
Slicer, why?
The most useless invincibility bug in the entire game.
My revenge! Got revenge on the front of my pushing from behind.
You know, it would have been funny if I'd have jumped into the special stage just now.
That would have sucked.
Yeah. But it would have been funny.
Yup. Okay, let's see if I can get Metropolis 2. Lava.
I am very much hot on your heels. Though that's not going to be for much longer. Especially because I just jumped into a spike.
Okay, so I failed, but I still have another chance here.
Did you die or just end up in the wrong
spot? I haven't died yet.
Okay.
And I'm done. I'm dead.
Two 13 on Metropolis 1.
Okay.
So I am more or less catching up.
Let's get rings! I need to figure out the positioning of this.
Double out. Triple out. I don't think it's coming to work. Not for me, at least. Up, up, up.
I failed the Metropolis skip.
Again?
Yeah. I failed like 5 times now.
I just decided not to bother with it.
So, you're probably far ahead of me now.
Well, that depends. Is glitching out of one of the zip pipes ahead of you or behind?
Oh god, what happened?
Instead of shooting me up the half pipe, it's at me down.
Well, I'm going to conveyor belt, okay. thought you stuck, or...
Oh, no, I'm good. It just, I had to redo part.
This game is fun with that sometimes.
Checkpoint! Yay! I haven't seen nearly enough.
Yay! Getting hit by lava over and over again. Yay, epic dodge maneuvers too. Okay. How was I supposed to avoid that?
You weren't.
And Tails just looked when he died.
Yeah. I have no rings! That's a crab.
You mean a shell cracker?
Whatever the hell those things are.
Save by
sticking
once.
Me dead.
Shellcracker, die! Die before you hurt me!
Seriously, how do you get rid of Shellcracker from the front?
You don't, and I just died, but I can continue.
Oh, we have our first Geo!
I didn't think of all the... I didn't think I'd get a game over on... this stage.
Well, that actually puts me ahead because you gotta restart Metropolis 1.
And I failed to skip again. Oh no, I have to do Metropolis 2.
Not oh, it continues from the stage.
Yeah. Hmm. That's the way it works in this game. And I think in Sonic 3 it even starts from the last checkpoint you touch.
I don't think Sonic 3 does that. I have to check.
Last I spied, I think it did. But then again, you don't have to really worry about it. You can use all that much because, yeah,
saves. Ah!
Hooray for almost good playing! Hooray for rings disappearing. Please tell me I touch a checkpoint. Thank God.
Ah, not where I thought it was. I have no rings.
I have 5 rings and invincibility.
Da 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 da.
I was about to say, whoa, I just took out a Shellcracker from the front, but then I remembered I haven't been at it.
Alright, finally done with Metropolis Zone 2.
I'm still working on it. Okay. Okay, Slicers, get out of my way. Slicers.
Almost got squished.
And not dead, but might as well. Okay. It's hard to believe trying to do a simple trick put me behind. And dashing in the wrong way can also put me behind.
Yeah, it can.
Especially when it leads to nowhere. Alright, enough screwing around. Which is clearly why I'm still screwing around. What happened?
Missed my jump.
Did you die?
Nope.
Okay, 255, not counting the deaths, on Metropolis.
Well, that was a better Metropolis 2 time than I've had. I had like 3-something plus my death.
Yeah.
See, that's the interesting thing about our system. If you miss all the checkpoints, you have a better, you get a better base time, but your total time is going to be worse depending on how far along you were.
Okay, so where are you right now?
Metropolis Zone 3 trying to climb a bunch of gears on the wrong side.
Montage. Sure. Surprised I didn't get crushed by the spikes there. Okay. There we go.
Do 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 bop 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 do 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 bop bop.
Wow, thank you a lot, platform, for attracting and forcing me to take a cold bath. Imagine if I overtook you on Sky Chase.
That would be weird, considering Sky Chase is a fixed.
That's the joke.
Ah! Where'd my rings go?
And thank you a lot, Shellcracker, for being a nuisance.
Where'd my rings go?
This is what hates Shellcrackers. I hate them so much. There's a secret path somewhere around here, I think. I want to say there is.
Have no rings. I have a ring. A ring.
I have 0 ring. And that's a checkpoint. And a potion slicer from behind. Yay. I have 13 rings. I have a barrier. I have boomerangs on my tail. I lost all my rings. I have 1 ring.
I thought you had a barrier.
I got hit before I lost the barrier activated.
You know, it just occurred to me, the way we're scoring the time afterwards is going to really penalize you if you get killed right before a boss. Because I'm counting the time that's on the clock at the point of death.
So, should we instead do math to find out just how much time is added from the thing, or is it penalized?
Well, no, the first one to complete the game is still going to win. Seriously, where the hell is my computer? Speaking of bosses.
So are you currently at the boss, or...?
Yeah, I've gotten 3 hits. 4 hits.
Okay, I'm getting to the boss now. I'm on the platform.
Why can't I do this so well with Knuckles?
Yeah, why not? Ow, hey! Hey, ring! I lost my ring, why? Wow!
Boss down.
I just died to the Metropolis boss. That never happens anymore. Why did that happen?
I'll be honest, I wasn't expecting to win. Also, hey, 1-up. I need a 1-up, I have 2 lives right now.
Hey, so do I. You don't see me complaining about 1-ups. There, that's how you fight the boss.
Wah, 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 wah.
Okay, let's not die, thank gosh. There. $3.57 on Metropolis 3. Are you currently in Sky Chase?
I am currently in Sky Chase.
Oh joy. How far?
43 seconds. I'm about to see Wing Fortress fly by. And maybe that's further on than I thought it was.
Oh man, if one of us was to die in Sky Chase, that would be the most tragic thing ever.
Dying how? Precisely.
By getting hit by an enemy with, rings?
How about spin dashing off the tornado?
Did you just do that?
I just did that.
Ah! So I guess I'm ahead now.
Yep.
So that's 40 seconds. Okay, so that's tragic for you. Because this is an auto-scroller, except you can shorten it by 1 second, but...
Well, there's no checkpoint.
Yeah. That's bad for you. And the clouds just ate one of my... some of my rings.
I just stepped on a turtle for no reason. Why am I playing so badly?
Why do I have no rings here? I better not die. Don't die.
Please not. We're training 40 seconds each. If I'm going to die again, it's going to be very early in the next stage. Mostly because I'm on Sonic X1.
Rings! Yes! Rings! Thank goodness.
Delicious, delicious rings.
Not onion rings, though. Those are bad for myself.
Oh, yeah. Hi, Wing Fortress. I'm going to be boarding you in a matter of minutes.
What? Oh. Well, I am almost there! No! Ow!
Do I now have a lead of 1:30?
2 minutes! Why? Did that just happen? Guess what just happened?
You spam dash off. No, no, surprise bird.
You got it right with your first guess.
Why did you spin dash? There's no reason to spin dash.
I was at the right side of the screen. I didn't think I was far enough for the glitch to occur.
Verb.
Alright. I was trying to complete the stage quicker.
Calculated suicide so I can get my lives back.
So now you're like around 2 minutes and 5 seconds ahead, so.
Well, I gotta go through the continue screen first.
What happened?
I got my lives back, is what happened.
So you're currently at Wing Fortress, right?
I'm on Wing Fortress, and I missed the jump for the shield. Great. Sonic, get up there. Hey, no, screw it. Just take the hit.
Okay, let's not be stupid this time. And just take it slowly. Ring the gush. Not be stupid. Let's not be stupid.
I used to hate Wing Fortress, so still kind of do.
I expect you to die a lot of times during the boss. Okay, I'm at the end of the screen, so the spin dash shouldn't kill me now, but okay, we're at Wing Fortress.
Alright, I am past the hell platforms. So
you know about
up on the boss.
You know about the damage boost, right?
Oh yeah, I was trying to get the shield so I wouldn't have to lose my rings. Of course I failed miserably at getting the shield, but I took the skip all the same.
Shield.
And boss checkpoint.
Okay! I gotta reveal my life. Wait, I didn't get any continue. Okay, it's a good thing I've activated level 5. And I do not want to restart an Animal Hill, thank you. So, what did I do during that stream that did skip those platforms? I know it did somehow. Oh, I jumped up higher!
My rings! Where are my rings?
Yeah, I jumped up here and I got this gift to the fan. And that let me do that.
Recoil.
And die!
I've really not wanted to win Fortress a second time. Let's beat the boss this time, shall we?
Oh no, you're already at the boss?
I've been at the boss. This is my third time dying to the boss.
So, what's your left count at?
I got one left. If I lose to the boss now, I gotta beat Wing Fortress again.
Please lose to the boss!
How did I not get hit there?
Okay, there's rings, whatever. I'm past here, okay.
Bust down.
No! Why, physics? Why do this to me?
Boing.
Why, physics? Why, I was doing very well in the beginning of the game, then you just caught up at the end.
Because you died in very specific spots that cost you a lot of time.
I think Sky Chase was the worst offender there. And the fact that I'm not doing very well on Wing Fortress. Okay, boss time, don't die! I only have one life!
Well, we both had a terrible Sky Chase.
I have only two rings now, and two hits! My rings are gone! Okay, I got a few rings. Okay, don't please tell me I'm not
one,
close
two,
enough.
Three.
Close, not close enough.
Let's try that again.
You died at Silvasonic?
I died at Silvasonic. I forgot he curled up into a ball the first time and didn't jump.
Okay, I got it on my first try, good.
Landed wrong.
Okay, so I only have one life to do this, but if I fail, I can just level select. I'm not gonna use level select to skip this cutscene. That would be completely unfair.
1, 2, 3.
So where are you currently?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do this.
Final boss.
Final boss.
I'm just docking into Death Deck Station.
One.
Come on.
Two. Three. Jumped into his arms. Give me a big hug!
Okay, so I'm not close enough to Silver Sonic to get the hits. Okay, well, I have to take the flow shred then. Well,
7, 8.
And he's gonna do that. And I'm an idiot!
What'd you do, jump into his spines?
I spin dash too early.
Why, who even spin dashes during the fight?
Me?
4.
Okay, let's try that again. Let's beat
5,
Metal Sonic the end. Away now. 1, 2, 3, 4. He's gonna spin.
Meanwhile, I'm over here doing Sandbag Man.
There. That's what I want to do. I'm in 19, 20 seconds. And I need Fragman. Okay. Risky
Halfway.
Here we go. Okay, that was close.
Eggman down!
No! Okay, well.
Yes, please do.
I was not expecting to win this race.
Between the two of us, it took us almost an hour.
why? That. I don't know exactly how to do the Metropolis skip yet. Like, I still need to learn the position.
The Metropolis 2 skip or the Metropolis 3 skip?
2.
I've done it exactly once, and I don't think it's worth doing. Of course, when I did it, I was playing as Knuckles.
Yeah. Oh, man. And the sky chase. Oh, that was painful right at the end.
That's what cost you the race right there.
Oh, I think that left a bad taste in my mouth. Or maybe it's the spicy noodles I ate earlier.
That's possible.
Which I accidentally drank a bit much of water of at once and spit out accidentally. All over the floor.